and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then don't forget to subscribe down below. And without much further ado, let's get on with the video. If you've been following me on Twitter, then you probably know what this announcement is. But for all of you that don't know, hold on to your butts, because I'm excited, and I'm excited to share it with you guys. So as you all know from the content I put on this channel, I am a huge lover of Disney and obviously the Disney parks, and I have been to Paris twice this year, but the vacation that I have not told you guys about is the one that is happening in September of this year, and I am going to Walt Disney World again, and I'm so excited. We've had this booked pretty much for a year. I mean, when we got back from Florida last year, we were like, we're gonna go again. So we've been saving up and we're going again. And I'm so excited, guys. I'm so excited. I'm gonna be vlogging every single day, of course, to give to you guys. And I'm ready, okay? I'm ready. The 31st of August is when I fly out, and then I fly home on the 14th of September. So I'm going for 2 weeks. We are staying off-site like we have in the past. I don't know exactly what Valera is because 1T sorted all of that. Basically, my dad does all the booking of the flights and the accommodation and the car and all of that fun stuff. And then I do the Disney stuff. So I book the fast passes, I book the restaurants, I book the... That's pretty much all you can book. Also, we will be going to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party, and I am so beyond excited to go to that because I have been wanting to go and see the Booty U Parade for years now. So on the 9th of September, we will be there. Hopefully we'll be in costume. I know my mum has a costume, but whether I have a costume and whether 1T and Georgina have costumes, it's another story. But my mum is definitely gonna be dressed as Mickey. So if you see a Mickey, it could be Pat. And if you wanna come and say hi, come say hi. We're gonna be there like, hello. On the Disneyland Paris vlogs front, you do have more vlogs coming. I went back to Paris in April with my friends Tyler and CJ, and I went for 2 days and I filmed it all, so you will be getting more Disneyland Paris vlogs. But as for the Wednesday upload, I'm gonna take a pause, take a break for like maybe a week, maybe 2 weeks, I don't know. Basically, I'm back home. This is my mum's Mickey chair. She collects Mickeys. I'm back home for 2 weeks and I really want to like relax as much as possible, and I want to give you the best content I can give you. So if I can use these 2 weeks to kind of film and edit well, then your guys will have better videos. So Wednesday uploads are gonna take a pause for a little while. Sundays, you're still gonna get a video. You're still gonna get this face doing weird stupid things or talking about Disney or talking about Marvel or talking about... That's pretty much all I talk about. Also on the theme park front, we are thinking of going to Legoland and Universal, but it's just working out if we can afford it because Universal is expensive. I just really want to go back to the Wizarding World because obviously I've been reading Harry Potter, currently on book 2, loving it, loving Gilderoy. I don't know why I left it so long to read them, but I have been adoring Harry Potter more than I already did. So now I'm like, I want to go back to the Wizarding World. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we can make our way over to Diagon Alley and Hogsmeade, and I was gonna say try some butterbeer, but I don't particularly like butterbeer, so I'll try some other magical food item. Also, if I don't get on Test Track and do the entire ride this year, I might lose my gosh darn mind. That's that. And finally, I am going to Summer in the City this year. I'm going Friday, Saturday, and Sunday for pretty much the whole day, depending on how much there is to see and do and what talks we want to go to. And I'm really excited to meet you guys, if any of you were there. And I'm excited to meet my faves who are going, like Adam Hatton is going, and Carrie is going, Dodie is going, Gary C is going. I'm excited, okay? There's a lot that's about to happen in the next 2 months that I'm not prepared for. I'm also going to see Heathers, actually. Yeah, I'm going to see Heathers on the 26th of July, which I'm very excited for. And if any of you are going, then please inform me and we can be like, oh my God, and then meet Carrie together so we don't look as crazy, because how do you talk to people that you admire so, so much and are your entire inspiration? How do you do it? How do you do it? Please, someone tell me, because I still don't know. just don't. I think that is everything that I have to say today. In summary, yes, there will be more Disney vlogs. Yes, I am going to Walt Disney World. Yes, I am going to Toy Story Land. Yes, it is in September, as most of you have probably guessed. And yes, I am going to lose my mind. Also, Infinity War might be on the plane, and I watched it 10 times in the cinema. Have an unlimited card, so I technically didn't pay 10 times. Cineworld is amazing, not sponsored, love them. But I saw it 10 times in the cinema, so if I can see it on the plane again, I'm probably gonna do it. Yes, I am. If you enjoyed today's video, then please do not forget to subscribe just here, and also click just here for my Disneyland Paris playlist of vlogs. I enjoyed making that series and other people seem to enjoyed it, so go and watch those if you haven't already. But until next time, bye! I'm just excited, you know? I'm gonna meet Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse.